Hello, welcome back to another episode of Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. Got our hero Roy, the burglar of the apocalypse. We stopped here outside the prison. Oops. Stopped out here outside the prison. I think we're gonna go inside and investigate since I've never been inside prison in this game before, so. See if there's anything interesting, guns or anything. Especially magazines would be useful. I'm getting a lab here. And I'll probably go investigate this after the prison before going to the lab, just to see if there's a road that connects, a bridge or something that connects across here. Or if there's a silo, just get some vision. Let's see. We're probably going to want to bring some more ammo. And our weight is way over. Oh, because I got a fancy table on me. That's 9 kilograms right there. Is there anything else I can take off? Man. All right. See if we get our dog to help us out. Let's put the fancy table in there. Heard a terrible shriek. Gotta figure out what the heck is making so much noise. Okay, what do we got that's taking up so much? Wait. What axe is taking up a decent amount? Must be what I'm wearing. It's that MBR vest. That's what I want to do. Let's put it on. Let's grab that. So I need 4 plates. Yeah, that'd be... Provides less bash protection, but it's much lighter. Looks like Kevlar is the best. So... Any other ceramic plates nearby? Okay, well, not gonna waste too much time here. Throw that in there. Let's take that off. Let's throw the Glock magazine in there. Alright, got our weight down a little bit. That should be useful. Oh, we're starting to eat through our ammo. We've got 1,000 rounds of 5.56 left. We'll be wielding that in no time. Okay, Pooch. In the south, you hear a terrible shriek. Oh my goodness, gotta figure out what's shrieking. Let's reload a MP3 player. You can drop the empty battery. Activate the MP3 player. Activate the mining helmet, even though we're outside. I don't know if there's some way to get up into that. Thank you. We're just running around the perimeter here. I don't know where the dog is. Oh, he's still sitting there. All right. Yeah, I think we'll pair of hard leg guards. I think we'll wear those. Well, I think we're gonna skip the rest of the prison because this riot control platforms are sitting right there. Come on, Pooch. I wonder if the whistle will get the dog's attention. Come on. Alright, we're going for a ride. Come on. It's gonna be a pain in the butt. I'm not gonna be able to keep you around too long. Alright. Let's take a quick run up to the farm or the royal house. I'll come check out this lab. Yep. There's another iBot. Oh, jeez. Just smashing into boulders. Oh! How the heck did the dog get out? Come on. Bye, Pooch. Zombie military pilot. Oh, what do we got? We got a crashed helicopter over here. Looks like we got another place over here, too. Okay. Well, let's go deal with the helicopter crash first. Yeah, you don't have to keep telling me. Oh my goodness, yes. Damage that ID card. let's grab those webbing belts. Two-way radios. Oh, what's that? Okay, another EMP bomb. Let's wear the ammo belt. Seriously? Nice to rip that out. Yeah, we're really close to being able to. Let's unload these two, and then drop the two-way radios. Now, still not a room, not from 15.5. Yeah, still need to. Anyways. Yeah. Yeah, this takes Sting magazine, so that'll be useful. Lighter. Another. A two-way radio to get rid of. Never did drop the two-way radios. Unload that. Knee pads. Oh, geez, they're attacking the vehicle. Ah. Oh, no. Okay, you don't have to keep telling me. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Hope they didn't mess up the vehicle too much. Okay. Some more cash cards. Gonna have to go wash all this stuff up so I can actually use it. There we go, let's examine this. Unload it, throw it into the vehicle. There we go. Now we got a, it's got magazines. Okay, come back in a moment. Oops. Yeah, gotta be careful going on an angle because the dog just runs out when I do that. Okay. Grab the EMP bomb. And we're gonna have a zombie run around. And still got more back there. Jeez. An ankle sheath. Man, I can just be completely decked out with gear. Another hip flask. Oh man. Okay. Let's go deal with these zombies. Yep. Still get more. Yep. I guess that's broken. Spotted a beaver. All right. Got another torch. Area is full. Ooh, funnel. Let's replace that wood axe. I think we finally got rid of all the zombies over there. Are you getting people in there? Okay, I'm just gonna toss all those in there. All right. Get this cargo space out. Let's install cargo space. Oh, it's getting dark. Well, let's remove that letter seat. See about installing a bed. Or what would it take to get rid of this? <laughs> 30 minutes. All right. Well, let's straighten out the vehicle a bit. That way the dog doesn't run away in the middle of the night. Smashing the dog with the limo. Sorry, Poochie. All right, let's eat some. Sure, let's have some more pies. Fruit juice. We just want hydration. Well, my thirst is really not getting taken care of. I'm engorged. All right, let's control multiple electronics. No, let's control turn off the engine, turn off the mining helmet, turn off the MP3 player, and let's try and get some sleep. Alright, going up to 49% on level 2 mechanics. Okay, let's do some quick storage swapping. All right, let's oh geez, burn through almost all the gasoline. Or no. I gotta remember, I got a 320 liters of tank now, so 21% is actually still a lot of fuel. Okay, so that's the cargo spot. Let's remove that. Make sure we put on our MP3 player. Let's remove the windshield. Let's remove the door motor. All right, so here we want to install a bed. There we go. We also want to install a roof. And put a roof here too. And let's remove these leather seats. Just need to remove the seatbelt. So, let me pick up those two books. All right, let's remove seatbelt, another reclining seat. Seatbelt, reclining seat, and install just a regular seat. All right. Might as well use a leather seat. There we go. Can we repair the engine at all? Oh, and all right, we've just basically gutted the vehicle, and throw my two books in the driver's seat. Make sure we install seatbelt. Install seatbelt. Hopefully, yeah, needs repair, but whatever. Okay. Alrighty then. Alright, got some more torches. Alright, let's go see what's inside. Food processor. It has a medium battery in it. Let's get that out of there. Well, so I suppose we could keep the food processor in. Who knows? Caffeinated chewing gum. There's a lot of beds in this place. Duct tape. It's 22 LR. Some more ammo. Now that we have a bed, we should grab some blankets and stuff. Let's see, downfill blanket. Regular pillow. Did I already see that book? Yes, I did. All right. Where's the zombie dog? Nope, we want to grab that medium battery and put that in the other spot. Oh, there he is. All right. Let's just swing around over to that other. Other place over here. Did I lose the dog? Did I just kill my pooch? Nope. Well, sorry, Pooch. Oh, that is so horrible. mean, this place is packed with all sorts of zombies. Oh, I see him. And still got 23 shots left. Yeah, you don't have to ask me every time. And let's use the ammo belt. So anyways, I started blasting. Got some more. Another one. Yeah, don't worry about him. Okay, he's terrible at aiming. I don't know how the heck the cow was in here. Two cows right here with all those zombies. There you guys go. You're free! This would have been a great place to find first off in the world. Just welding goggles and a torch. Alright, let's unload. Load. Oops. Light battery, light battery. Okay. Let's drop that camera. Cell phone. And MP3 players. Alright. Multi-cooker. Let's unload that. Alright, I think we got plenty of food for a while. I'm not gonna... Jeez. Food processor. Examine. Getting some medium batteries, that's good. Another Glock. All right. Gotcha. Let's see if there's a downspout I can climb up. No. Be nice to get some vision. Oh yeah. We already have that one, right? Yeah. All right, got some more batteries. Another Glock. Completely overloaded because we got bunch of things I didn't need. Just hoarding everything I come across. Alright, let's head down to the lab. And a black bear. I think this thing might be getting overloaded. Okay, how long has this video been going? Almost an hour. Well, let's at least go inside, find out if it's a cold lab or not. My computer skills still non-existent. Oh yeah. Only 5% away from level 3 mechanics. No, do not step in the goo pit. Seems like a weird place to store a lighter in a lab. Yeah. Wow. Just goes down into a bathroom. That is so strange. I've never seen that before. What is warmth? Looks like might be a little chilly. What the heck? Yeah, this is odd. Fire axe. I'd like to get my hands on that. Place is flooded. Okay, so I can't get through that. I'll have to bring down a jackhammer for that. These elevators. Yeah, this is a really odd starting room. Well, let's go take a couple little peeks around. Well, getting some mutagen. Maybe we should consider mutating. Is that an autoclave? Do I still have it? No. Let's wield the autoclave. Let's wield the M249 again. Put it on the ground. Drag it. Takes up 76. There we go. Let's I think I need to do something to make it mountable, but I still need Mechanics 3 to do it. I didn't find it. Anyways, I'm gonna put a cut in here. And nothing else I need to do, right? Oh, I did get a bunch of mutagen. Let's throw that in there. Maybe disposable battery, super glue. Wasn't zoomed in that whole time. Yeah, gotta remember. Alright. Well, thanks for watching, and see you again next time. I'll be writing this lab. So, yeah, thanks.